In 1957, Mrs. Spencer volunteered to be in charge of the decorations for her church, the Ascension Lutheran Church of Danville, Virginia. She decided instead of traditional balls and colored lights that handmade ornaments would be more appropriate. Mrs. Spencer began to study the monograms of Christ, and after discovering the Latin word chrisma, the name Chrisman was born. Early Christians used symbols of the early church to transmit the faith and beliefs of the artist teacher to the viewer. Thus, the inspiration was shared and passed on. Francis Kipps Spencer. The chrismons on the following slides are just a sample of the decorations that were made by members of First Lutheran Church in the 1970s. These chrismons, and many more, have been used to decorate the two transom trees and the large tree in the sanctuary. Please take a closer look at these chrismons, but please do not touch. Some of them have become very fragile.
Thank you.